Y'all, I've been recording and talking and running my mouth just to find out that it wasn't even recorded. Let's start over. Hello, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's me, Katrina, and I just wanted to say welcome if you are a new subscriber. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. If you are an old subscriber, I just want to thank you for coming back to watch yet another video that I have. And if you just happen to come across this video and are watching it, I want to thank you too for taking the time to view it. And so without further ado, this video will be my 3-month update on my Brazilian Kinky Straight Wig, and also to answer, you know, one of the questions that I got the most on my video with my initial review. So if you'd like to know all that information, then just keep on watching. And so a lot of you guys were asking me in the comment section from my initial review of this wig if the hair holds a curl. So I wanted to come on here with the hair curled and show you, you know, that this hair does hold a curl. And it's so pretty when it's curled as well. I did actually try using curling wands, which is why you see like a little bend right here. But that was gonna take me all day, y'all, and I wasn't doing it today. And so I left this other side straight because I did want to actually curl it for you guys on camera so you can see how it curls, what it looks like, you know, once the curl is fresh and right off the curling iron. So I saved this side to do for you guys so you can see it. And so I just wanted to go through a few things. If you want to know like the specs of this hair and all that stuff, I will leave my original video in the description box so that way you can take a look at that and see my initial review and thoughts on the hair. But right now I just wanted to do a 3-month update for you guys to let you guys know how I really enjoyed this wig. And let me just say, after 3 months, I love this hair just as much as I did the first day when I received it in the mail. The quality of the hair is definitely top notch. It's worth every single penny of your investment. I know sometimes we have all, you know, gotten bad hair that after a month or even after a week, that hair just look a mess. But luckily with this hair that I got from Premier Lace Wigs, I have not had that trouble. You know, the hair still is movable and bouncy and flowy and all of that. Shedding is very, 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 very minimum. The only time I really notice shedding is after I wash the wig. Once it air dries, because I don't blow dry the wig, I like to let it air dry. Once it air dries, and then I go to flat iron it. I do see a couple strands here and there, but when I say just a few, a couple, it's really just a couple. It's not a lot. So, you know, it's definitely worth the purchase. It curls if you want to wear a curl. It stays straight, and if you want to wear it straight. I will say, like, if you were to get caught in the rain, it will kind of curl up at the top and kind of revert back to its natural state. So if you do curl it, if you do straighten it or manipulate it in any way, it will revert back to the original texture of the hair when I first got it, which kind of looks like, you know, blown out African American hair. So I definitely think that this wig was very, 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 very worth it. I haven't had any issues with it. You know, with anything that you purchase, if you take care of it, it'll, you know, it'll last for you. And I've definitely taken care of my wig. I don't put any chemicals or any like holding sprays. Like for my curls, I didn't put any holding spray in the hair because I like to keep it soft. The only thing that I do put in this hair is heat protectant. Whenever I curl it or whenever I flat iron it, I use the Silk Elements Mega Silk Olive Oil Heat Protection Spray. And this is what this looks like. I got it from my local Sally. So if you're interested in using this on any of your weaves, I would definitely recommend it. It smells good. Y'all always gotta smell stuff, so don't mind me. It smells good, and it definitely works. It leaves your hair shiny, but not too shiny, where it just looks, you know, like why she had all that oil in her hair. Y'all know how y'all mamas used to do y'all hair when y'all was little, and then all that grease would be in your scalp. Yeah, it don't do that. It's definitely something that I enjoy using on my hair, and I feel like it definitely has kept the longevity of this hair. And so it has been 3 months that I've been consistently wearing this wig. You know, I will take it off maybe for a week to let my hair breathe and wear my hair up in a bun or something. But I have been wearing this wig consistently for that whole time, and I have absolutely no complaints. I would definitely buy this all over again. I actually contemplated buying another wig so that way once I wear this one out, I would have another one to use, but for right now I'm not going to. But I would definitely repurchase it. It was worth every single penny that I invested in this unit, and I'm just very proud of it. And so I don't want to bore you guys too long with the same thing over and over again. If there's something more specific that you want to to know about like the longevity or the quality or anything about this wig before you make the purchase, then definitely leave it below in the comment section. I'll be sure to make sure that I answer it for you guys. And so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you guys how the actual hair curls. So that way you can kind of see what it looks like. I use this curling iron. This is a Con Air curling iron that I got from Walmart. And this is like one of the best curling irons I have ever had. And I didn't spend a lot of money on it. I think this is like a half inch barrel. So yeah. And sorry guys, I'm getting over a cold. So I may sound kind of different. But that's why. And so I'm going to go ahead and take a piece and curl it for you guys. So. And so when I'm curling my hair, like this side, I usually curl away from my face just because that's how I like it. I do have a bigger curling iron, but I just like the way the curls come out using this one. And I know I'm probably not looking where I'm supposed to look, but I'm trying to watch myself curl the hair. So I know, can make sure I know that I'm doing it correctly. And so once I let it hold there for a little bit, I take it off, and that's what it looks like. That's what the curl looks like. So let me do another one here. Doop, 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 doop. So yeah, I really love this wig. It was definitely worth all the investment. I get compliments on it all the time. So trust me guys, this is not one of those units where, you know, you be nervous, like, should I buy it? Because at the beginning, I'm going to be real with y'all, I was so nervous about buying a wig. Especially because, you know, I had seen so many people on YouTube talking about it. But it was mostly people that the hair had been sent to. And, you know, I'm pretty confident that the people that I do follow and I'm subscribed to are very honest with the reviews that they give. So that's why I'm like, you know what, I'm going to go ahead and try it out. And I'm so glad that I did. Because I absolutely love this wig. And I'm just happy about my purchase. So. And then the price of the wig, y'all, oh my gosh, like when you buy some bundles and then you got to take the time to either have somebody sew it in or you got to, you know, make a wig yourself, then you got to buy a closure, like all that stuff came with it and it was less than, you know, $300 and a little bit over $250. So it's just like, it's definitely worth the investment because you're getting your money in return and you're going to be able to wear it a lot longer. So yes, I am now, I used to always make my wigs. I would buy tracks and or weave and make my wigs. And now I'm just in love with Premier Lace wigs. Like, yeah. So let me finish curling this. And I've already put heat protectant on my hair because I know y'all probably like, she ain't even using no heat protectant. But that's because I had already sprayed my whole hair when I started curling. And I was like, you know what, let me save a little bit to do on camera so they can see what that looks like. Let me go ahead and finish these last few pieces. I bet you start needing me. Soon as you see me with someone else, somebody other than you. And I know that it hurts, you know that it hurts your pride. Thought the grass was greener on the other side. I bet you start loving me. Soon as I start loving someone else, somebody better. Alright, so I'm all done curling it, and this is what it looks like with all of the curls. And so I'm just going to take my fingers and kind of brush it a little bit. Well, finger it with my hands. Do that. And then there you have it. And so this hair does hold a curl. I mean, if you want to put holding spray on it, you definitely can. I just choose not to, but this is what it looks like. So yeah. And I just wanted to thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. And make sure that you subscribe if you aren't already subscribed. I do have more videos coming. I want to do some reviews on some beauty supply store hair because I know some of you all still purchase beauty supply store hair because I know I do for certain looks. So I want to do reviews on some beauty supply store hair that I think is worth your money. And so stay tuned for that. And until my next video, I just wanted to thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate it. And take care. Bye.